Libra, this is your reading for next 48 hours. We are going to see what's coming towards you and what can you expect. This reading is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. Let's see. Communication Libra, for some of you, I'm also getting traveling here. So, if you were waiting for some call or message, that is coming Libra, someone is going to break their silence. This is a love reading. But you are single here, Libra. You are not dependent on anyone emotionally. You are doing good and financially you are very stable. I feel you are very focused on your stability at present and on your money. For very some of you, you guys could be married. But for most of you, I'm getting, you are not taking any action when it comes to a relationship. Especially this person. You are very focused on your life and you are very focused on your work, on your stability. I feel you are making a lot of money these days, Libra, or you are going to. But money is coming and you are very stable. Your entire focus is on money, on your well-being, I feel. You are working on your spiritual growth. You are working on your health. And that's what I'm getting here. So let's see. Let's see. So definitely a communication, Libra. It could be an apology as well, but someone is going to express their love. It could be a fire sign or water sign. I'm also getting like someone is having a lot of passion for you, Libra. They admire you a lot, especially if you are having popularity these days. Maybe this person knows that you are very popular or you are getting successful. You are making a lot of money. It could be a social media as well, Libra. Maybe you have a YouTube channel or you have a huge following when it comes to your social media. This person just feels, Libra, that you are growing and glowing. That's what I'm getting here. So expect someone to reach out. This person is going to be very sweet to you. I'm also getting they have a lot of passion for you. It could be your ex for some of you, but you are working hard and this person is admiring that about you. I'm also getting, Libra, they have a lot of passion for you. I'm really getting water and fire energy here. So they could be having a lot of water and fire in their chart. I feel they are going through some sexual tension. It could be your ex or someone you never got into a relationship with, but they want to have a new start with you. They also feel that you are very creative, Libra, and they would like to offer you a new opportunity to be with them. Yes, they want to sleep with you. They have a lot of attraction for you. Let's see. If this is someone who has rejected you in the past, they are going to apologize, Libra. I'm also getting they ignored you. They ignored your text messages. It could be your work situation as well. Just take as it resonates. But someone who has tricked you or ignored you, someone who made you feel rejected, they are going to message you today. They are going to apologize. And they are going to be very sweet towards you. Maybe in the past, this person was not very honest with you, but now they are going to be very sweet to you. Yes, they were not taking any action towards you in the past and they are going to apologize for that. I'm also getting whoever this is, they have made you wait for so long or they did not see you as someone who is mature or who is beautiful. I'm sorry, but I have to keep it real, Libra. It could be finances as well. They could be feeling that you just like to sit around and you cannot work. You cannot work for your living or you don't make enough money or you are not mature enough. But now this person see you in a very different light, Libra. In the past, if they were seeing you as someone that you are very immature, your behavior is very childish. Now they feel that you are a very mature person and you are very beautiful. Again, Libra, growing and glowing. That's what I'm getting here. I'm also getting that they are fond of you. For way some of you, you could be having a child with this person, but they feel that you are an amazing person and they are going to apologize that they have left you out in the cold and they did not take any action towards you for so long. Especially if they feel that you are not good enough for them because of finances. It could be anything. Or maybe they felt that they don't have enough finances, so you are going to reject them because you are habitual of living a different lifestyle. Whatever the case is, Libra, they are going to message you, call you. For way some of you, it could also be possible that they are going to meet you in person. But yes, expect an apology from this person. Expect sweet words from this person, and definitely this person is going to show up. And it could be a work situation as well, but the reason is why they are coming back, Libra. That's because you are working hard these days and they feel that you're not even looking at them now. You're not even looking at anyone, I feel. You are very focused on your work. You have a clear mind. What exactly do you want? And they are very attracted towards you. I'm also getting the feel that a lot of options are there for you. People are fighting for your attention. So you have to choose from them and they are pissed off. They feel that only they can have you and you shouldn't take any action towards someone else. Yes, for so long they held themselves back. They were not talking to you. They wanted to, I feel, but they were not taking any action towards you. But now they are going to take action towards you. I'm also getting Libra, if this is your boss, if this is your work situation. Now, it could be possible that this person has rejected your project or something. They did not take you in some project, or you were going through some money issues. They did not promote you. That kind of vibe I'm getting here. For someone specific, I'm getting they kept you stuck and they did not give you what you deserved. But now they are going to give you an offer and they will also apologize. They will be sweet to you. This is someone who is actually an asshole, Libra, who is actually a very cold and detached person who has made you suffer, and now they are going to reach out. They are going to be very sweet to you. Definitely expect success and attention from this person. They are stalking you. They have their eye on you. If this is your work situation, this person is watching your every move. They are watching how you work and how good you are when it comes to your work. I'm also getting Libra, if this is your love situation, this person is stalking you. They have their eye on your social media. I'm also getting they know very well what you do for work, and they know that you are having a lot of success these days, and the main message is you are making a lot of money. So this is the reason that they are reaching out to you. I'm also getting for some of you that you guys have worked on yourselves. You guys are not dependent on anyone emotionally or financially. You guys are working. Be it your spiritual path, be it your finances, be it your life. You are taking care of yourself, Libra. That's what I'm getting here. And this is the main reason that they are very attracted towards you and they are going to reach out. I'm also getting something is going to end here and a change is coming. A lot of communication, Libra. If things were not working out when it comes to your work and money, expect them to work out. I'm also getting people are seeing you as someone like you are like a BITCH. Now, this is not in a negative way. You are not here to accept any kind of BS. Be it your love life, be it your finances. You want justice. You are very much in your vibe, Libra. And I'm also getting that someone is feeling stuck and someone is feeling afraid of you because of this vibe. Someone is feeling very scared of you and they are not breaking their silence, but they have to. And like they are going to see, like whatever happens, happens. They are going to make a move towards you because they are very clear that you are not going to accept them. You are not going to take any action towards them. You are not going to be vulnerable in front of them because you are not. Yes, you have been hurt in the past, but now you are very strong and you are in your vibe. I'm also getting this is your time. Maybe you are very honest. Sometimes when you speak, people feel that you are very harsh, but you speak the truth. That kind of vibe I'm getting here. I'm also getting the stagnancy is going to end, Libra. If someone was not taking any action towards you, they are going to take action towards you. You could be dealing with another Libran. I'm also getting Libra, things are going to work out for you. If this is your work situation, expect something to happen and you were wishing for this thing. So expect wish fulfillment, especially when it comes to your work situation. If someone was not giving you the credit that you deserve, they are going to do it now. I feel the universe is forcing them to do it and this is your justice. A lot of money, Libra. If someone tried to keep you stuck or your money was stuck, expect a lot of money, Libra, like thousands of dollars. That's what I'm getting here. Expect a lot of money. And I'm also getting in the past, maybe you were getting your money in installments. Now expect a lot of money. I'm also getting if your salary was not very great, expect them to give you a promotion. Something is going to happen that you are getting a lot of money suddenly, Libra, and things were stuck for so long and now you are going to get a lot of money like suddenly. I'm also getting for someone specific, your Saturn cycle could be an issue or it could be anything, but something in your birth chart could be an issue that you were having issues in getting your money. I think you have earned that money, Libra, but still you were unable to get that money and now you are going to get it. This is your justice and this difficult cycle is going to end. This phase is going to end. Whatever bad has happened, it's over now, Libra, and now only good things will happen. I'm also getting could be dealing with a Scorpio, or you could be having Scorpio in your chart. Yes, Libra, I feel a small disappointment here. You are disappointed for something. It could be a fire sign, Sag or Leo. You could be at a distance from this person, and because of this distance, you are sad, or you are seeking a closure from this person. This could be a cycle between you guys. I'm getting very on and off connection. Whoever this is, they have their eye on you, Libra, and they want to take action towards you because they feel that you are a very loving person. It could be a mutual connection. Yes, this is about your love situation. This is your lover, Libra. They are very attracted towards you. They also feel that you are amazing. You could be in separation with this person, or they have broken your heart. But I feel this person is going through that pain now. But when it comes to you, you are not dying to be with this person. You are not crying over this person. Yes, you are disappointed. You are missing them, I feel. But it's a small disappointment. I'm not seeing you crying over this thing or crying over this person. It could be someone else's energy, Libra, that they are very disappointed that they let you go. Exactly. It could be your husband or wife, or you wanted to marry this person. I'm also getting, Libra, this person is going through a lot now. Could be possible that you were very spiritual and traditional and they were not when you guys were together. Now, this person is going through a lot. If this is your ex, just know they are still holding on to this connection. Maybe they got married to someone else, or they got into a relationship with someone else. But you still hold the key of their heart. That's what I'm getting here. Because no one has loved them the way you did. The same as a wife material. Like, this is a couple, Libra. So, I don't know what this is, but this could be your husband, your wife, or you wanted to be with this person. I'm getting power couple here. If you believe that term, could be a twin flame. I'm also getting, definitely this person is your soulmate, Libra. So, they did not confess their feelings, I feel. They were not very expressive, and now they are guilty about it. They ignored you. They ignored their feelings. They didn't let you know that you are their happiness. I also feel this person walked away from you, or you left this person for whatever reason. But they are going to express their love now. They are going to speak up, Libra. And I'm also getting they want to win you back. The situation is going to change now. You could be dealing with someone who is very egoistic, very arrogant person, very self-centered person, could be materialistic as well. But the situation is going to change and they are getting more stable now. I'm also getting they walked away from you out of their ego. Now they are going to reach out. They are going to express their love and they are hoping that you still have feelings for them. But this could be a very toxic person, someone who has a lot of unhealthy attachments. I'm also getting drug addiction or alcohol, but they are very attracted towards you, Libra. They are very, very attracted towards you. I'm also getting this person could be having anger issues and they made you wait. I feel when you are together with this person makes you wait for so long. They ignore you. They don't receive your calls. They don't text you. But when you walk away from this person, they get obsessed with you. They chase you. Could be a very insecure person as well. But the wheel is going to turn in your favor now, Libra. And whoever this is, they are getting their karma now. If they have done wrong to you, if they were very cruel towards you, they are going through it now. And if they walked away from you, making you feel like you were nothing to them, they are going through that now, Libra, and they are still holding on to this connection. They want to bring a stability in this connection now. They want to have a talk with you. They also want to offer you a new start here. I'm also getting they want to share some kind of news. This person is very attracted towards you. Could be dealing with someone who was very immature when it comes to relationships, but very responsible, very sharp person, very cunning person when it comes to finances, money. So expect them to reach out. Definitely expect this person to rush towards you, and they are going to make an offer, Libra. So this is a love situation, but here I feel this is your work situation. Expect a lot of money. And whatever the issue was when it comes to your work, the situation is going to work out. I'm also getting people are going to admire you. If you are wishing to be with someone, I don't know, Libra, I should say it or not, but for someone specific, I feel you are trying to make this person jealous, or you are wishing for that. That is going to happen. This person feels that you have a lot of options and they feel the competition. They want to be the only one for you. That's what I'm getting here. And they want to like threaten the other people to stay away from you. It could be someone like who actually did that, but that's what I'm getting here. I'm also getting this could be your husband or wife. They want to have another chance with you. If you guys were planning to get married, yes, they are going to ask about that. I'm also getting if this person was in another marriage, that relationship is over now. This person is single. Yes, they are going to ask you to give them another chance and they are going to work for it. Yes, they are very hardworking when it comes to their work, but when it comes to this relationship, they are afraid, Libra, and they don't say it. They are very emotional, but they don't say it. They try to think about it practically and not with their heart. But someone is going to ask you for a new start and they are waiting for this opportunity. They are waiting for the right time to reach out. I'm also getting Libra. This could be someone like you work with this person or someone at your workplace has their eye on you. They want to have a fresh new start with you and they are very scared of you. They are very guarded, Libra. This person is reluctant. Maybe because they feel that if they are going to express their feelings, you are going to walk away, you are going to stop talking to them. I'm talking about those people like who work with this person. It could be a secret admirer, Libra, and you could already be in a relationship with someone else or married. They also feel that you are very focused on your work, but you are a very caring and loving person, but they feel you are very like acting very self-centered at present and you just want to be single. For someone specific, I feel maybe recently you got out of a relationship and this person has their eye on you. They want to ask you out. They watch your pictures on social media. They also watch you often when you are working. They want to ask you out. They want to express their love, Libra. They want you to give them a chance, but they are afraid. I'm also getting, finally, they are going to like put aside their fear and they are going to approach you. They are going to reach out. So for others of you, if this is your work situation, expect a lot of money, Libra. I would repeat, and I feel this is directly proportional to your work. If you are working more, you are going to get more money. So I don't know where you are working, what you are doing, but that's what I'm getting here. I'm also getting like could be a night shift for someone, like you are going to get extra money for that, but that's what I'm getting here. And this is up to you. Whatever it is, I don't feel that you have any issue when it comes to finances. In fact, you are having a lot of money, or you are going to. Exactly, someone who has broken your heart is going to apologize, Libra. Expect an apology from this person. I'm also getting they would want you to forgive them. They would want you to talk to them, to cooperate with them. I'm also getting a partnership here. So expect a good news when it comes to your work. Expect someone to give you an offer for collaboration. This is about your work, Libra. But you are thinking about this opportunity and I don't feel you are taking any action because you don't want to be tricked by someone. Maybe this is someone who has tricked you, who sneaked away from your life, who cheated on you, put you in a third party situation. I don't feel you are going to take any action towards this person. Maybe you are going to like reply them, you are going to be friendly with them, you are not going to be rude towards this person, but you are very clear, Libra. I'm also getting if they have hurt you in the past, you have healed from that situation. Also, if you were going through some kind of loss, it could be a financial loss, you have recovered from that as well. And expect justice, Libra. Expect justice. A lot of issues and drama I'm seeing here, but this is all going to be fine. And I'm seeing it in the past. So in the past, there could be a lot of drama at your workplace, or people were trying to play mind games with you. They were trying to put you down, but you are going to be successful, Libra. You are going to get your justice. Expect someone to apologize. Expect someone to express their love. Expect someone to tell you that they admire you a lot. Also, expect a lot of money, Libra. Like, you can see, literally a lot of money and everything is going to sort out. Amazing read, Libra. But someone here is watching you and they are scared of you. Again, maybe they feel that you are going to reject them. You are going to put their offer down. They admire you a lot, Libra, and you could have blocked this person or you could have pushed this person away. Maybe you felt that this person is not your type. If this is a love situation or if this is a work situation, you are not into this thing. You don't want to collaborate with anyone. That's for some of you. So they are afraid. They feel that how to approach you. And they are very restless over you, Libra. They don't know where the situation is going. And they think about you a lot. They are also planning about reaching out to you, like traveling towards you to meet you in person. But they don't know how. And this person is trying to guard his or her feelings, but very restless. I'm also getting a distance between you guys. It could be someone with whom you are in a long distance relationship, or it could be anyone who is at a distance from you or who walked away from you in the past. Expect to hear from this person. Expect a good news about this situation. And intuitively, you always knew that this is going to happen, or you have watched some reading, or you are going to watch any reading on YouTube. It could be this reading as well. The prediction is going to be true. And then you are going to think that, yes, you saw that reading and this is actually happening. Wish fulfillment, Libra. You are happy, you are content, and you have a lot of options. Could be possible that you are going to daydream or imagine, fantasize a lot about a lot of stuff, but you are going to be happy and content. Secretly, you are waiting here, or you are planting a seed of something. It could be a work, Libra, that you are not sharing with anyone. What exactly do you want, or why you are working so hard? Yes, you are very clear, Libra, what you want, but you are not sharing it with anyone. And if you are dealing with an air sign or someone who is very detached and cold towards you, just know that person is waiting for you. And if this is a separation, they are still feeling very connected with you, Libra, but they are not showing it. Amazing. If you are dealing with an Aries or Scorpion, expect that person to reach out. Expect that person to make an offer, because they are very attracted towards you. I'm also getting someone here could be older to you or a control freak. I'm also getting like businessman, businesswoman. This person is scared of you. This person is watching you. This person is reluctant to reach out. Also, they are going through a sexual tension, but they don't know how to make an offer. This person who is very controlling is scared of you, Libra. Like literally, this person is scared of you and they are very possessive of you. They are scared to lose you. They are scared that you are going to date someone else or you are talking to someone else. So this person is very scared of you. And when it comes to your money, expect things to work out, Libra. Literally, Ten of Pentacles with the King of Pentacles. Expect a lot of money, Libra. I cannot make up this shit. I clarified a lot. Expect unexpected money here, and wishes are going to be fulfilled. So let's see. What else do we have here, Spirit? A kiss. Could be possible this Emperor and this person is going to be very hot, Libra. Expect a kiss and commitment. Yes, maybe you are in commitment with this person, or okay, so this could be possible if you are dating someone, Libra. Now for those who are dating someone, who are in a relationship with someone, this person could be very practical, very logical, and they are not very romantic, I feel. But they are very attracted towards you and they want to take this relationship like further. They want to touch you, they want to get intimate with you, they want to be with you. I'm also getting this could be someone like who doesn't give you compliments often, very rare. They are going to kiss you, I feel. Or they will express their desire. Yes, they will take action towards you now. Maybe for so long this person was making you wait. They were not saying anything. They were not doing anything. Now they will take action towards you. Abundance, Libra. Money. Also, expect stability in this relationship. And hell yes, whatever you were thinking, the answer is hell yes. Wow, a new romantic cycle begins. So, something is going to start here, Libra. A time for healing. I feel you have healed now. In the past, you were healing and now you are ready for a new relationship. Could be possible that another Libran is coming towards you. I'm also getting Libra, if you are going to get an offer from someone, that person is going to ask you to marry him or her. Because they want to have a real deal here. I don't feel they're into dating or something, because they feel that you are a wife material, husband material, they would want to be with you forever. We have faith. Have faith on the universe, Libra. You will get a relationship that is stable. You will get a person who will love you like you do. And I'm also getting like you are losing hope, but just have faith in your dreams. Maybe you are not talking to much people these days. You're just very focused on your work and that is it. But be grateful for whatever you have. If you are having a lot of success, Libra, just keep in mind, this is the divine who is giving you this thing. You are not doing anything. This is the divine who is doing it for you, who is giving you. This is a gift. Be grateful for whatever you have. I'm also getting there are a lot of disagreements. It could be in your love life or your work situation, but it's time to be happy, Libra. It's time to release all the anxiety, worries and doubts. It's time to have faith on the universe and just be grateful. Yes, maybe in the past you were in a low vibe, but you are going to be very happy, Libra. Expect joy. Just be grateful. And if someone is going to approach you, if they are making an offer, and if this is someone new, go for it, Libra. At least give them a chance. So that's all I have for you. I really hope it helped. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye and take care.